Okay, welcome back to Just a Belgian Gamer. We're back on the Farming Simulator 17 website for a new update, because there are some new brands added and some new machines as well, like this. This is the Echko, H-E-K-O, your agriculture company. Just weights added now, but they also have harvesters, I thought. But these are the weights they have added so far. Those two weights, as you see, that's probably their weight, 650 kilos and 1500. Also, nothing new here. We already seen this in a previous video, but this is the Brentner trailer or tipper that we all know from Farming Simulator 15, of course. Then this is Bredel. This is a fertilizer spreader, and they will also probably have a bigger one here. Okay, nothing new here, of course. Case, nothing new. Also nothing new. That's far. Ah, this is also new. The That's Far Series 9, a tractor that has 295 to all the way up to 336 horsepower, and it can go 63 kilometers an hour. That's not slow at all. Farmtech trailer, a tipper as well. Great. Vent, nothing new. Okay, that's nothing. No, nothing new here. Ah, this is some new machinery, I think. This is a potato harvester, a sewing machine, and also a smaller potato harvester. As you see, yep, that's the machines. Great, really great. Okay. Horse, no, this is not new, I think. No, it's not. Ah, the Harley Man. What is it? This is the tractor, the Harley Man. I never used this in Farming Simulator 15. Yeah, this is just a low horsepower tractor. Okay, just a chainsaw, the JCB. We already seen this as well. Also a chainsaw. Aha! This is a manure spreader from Joskin. That's interesting. It can have up to 19,000 liter. Great. Right, awesome. Okay, we already seen this. We already know this as well. Okay, nothing new here. This is also new, I think. The Lemken Titan 11 Plow. Oh no, I already did this in a previous video. Lizard, okay. Two trucks and a pickup. Okay, great. Nice. Now let's see this one. This is a useful truck. This one as well, indeed. Great trucks. These are some telehandler forks and buckets, shovel. Great. Money too. Okay. Messi Ferguson. Nothing new here. No. Well, definitely. Quite a lot of machinery already. Aha, this is a new one as well. The New Holland SP400F that we have seen in the trailer already. The sprayer, 400 horsepower. The working width is 36 meters and the capacity is 6000 liters. That's a lot. And also the New Holland D8. All the way up to 435 horsepower. Great. Not so fast, but fast enough for a tractor. Okay, then. Okay. Aha, this was is also a new wine. The Steyr, the Steyr Terrace CVT that has 288 up to 313 horsepower. Ah, that's really powerful. That's a great tractor. The weights. Ah, a sewing machine from Vaderstedt. The Tempo F8. I think this is the sewing machine for corn and potatoes and beets. Yeah, I think it is. Okay, well, and that's it. Ah, also the cedar tractor, also a low horsepower tractor. So yeah, that's it. Nothing new on maps on or the animals. So yeah, that's it for today, people. Thank you all for watching. I hope you enjoyed. And see you next time on a new show. But till then, thank you all for watching. Please like and subscribe and see you all.